So, where are we headed?
Dunno.
You don't know? I thought you had somewhere in mind the way you took off.
I followed the smell.
What?
Smells nice. All naturey.
Just smells damp. And I think something bit me.
Hide!
Sky. Closest city that way is Palampolam. That is not good. I wonder if those two were caught in the net.
What do we do?
What do we do? Right now, what can we do?
Right. No choice. We run the other way.
Which would be to Nautilus.
As we set off, it was like he'd forgotten that I was still there.
We want it. To get the Nautilus, our road's through here. First things first, we need to clear these woods. Now there's a sight I didn't want to see.
No daydreaming now.
No, this place would make a nice picnic. Where's the weed?
No daydreaming now.
Just a little quiet for them, okay? All we know, they could be so...
Bye-bye!
Yeah. go blaming it on me when you...
Regret this.
Here's a bumper crop.
Take that. pumps?
On the other side of these trees.
Hey, Saz. Tell me about yourself.
Huh?
Any family?
I have a little boy.
Oh, so you're married?
I was, yeah.
We gotta get you home. Your son needs you. Come on, we'll make it.
It's too late.
Is it the lessee thing?
How'd you...
You might be a lessee, but you're still a daddy.
You're right.
So, what's his name?
What'd you wish for?
Well, you're never happy. You never smile. So here's what I wished. I wish that you'd cheer up and be like your old self again.
How about that?
Whoa.
Your wish came true.
Yeah. Wow.
Okay, it's my turn to wish.
What for, Dad?
That's my little secret.
Saz?
Huh?
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Pops. You've really got to keep it together, okay? Now, let's go.
Now I got kids looking out for me. Some dad I am.
Follow my lead, Pops!
Yeah.
Keep up, old man!
Ha!
Take that! Thanks, Seth!
Phew.
Change is good, Pops.
You look tired. Not enough sleep?
I guess.
Not surprising. Cute girl like me. It's hard to close your eyes, huh?
Oh, I'm just gonna lie down for a bit.
It's not easy. I mean, look. Even I'm kind of worried. But even if we don't know what'll happen, we have to keep our dreams alive. Have something to look forward to. You know?
Next stop is Nautilus, City of Dreams. You scared me.
What's up?
I'm just thinking.
Don't blame yourself. You know, you can't control who FLC picks for a focus.
My son Dodge. He was picked. He's in Lassie. He said he wanted to see a foul sea, so I took him to go on a tour of the Uriday Gorge plant. Thought I'd surprise him with a chocobo chick to take home, but the second I turned my back, into the energy plant he went.
Dodge! Dodge, come out here! Dodge, I know you're in here. Dodge! Where are you? Say something! Dodge! Hey, what's wrong? Dodge!
Daddy!
It's all right. You okay? You're not hurt, are you? What's that?
Apparently, those posts Lassie had snuck in and tried to attack the Sanctum Falci. It did the only thing it could and made Dodge of Lassie to protect it. My son, he got picked by a Sanctum Falci. He's a hero. But we're Pulse Lassie. Dodge's enemies. Psycom showed up right after that to take custody of him. And then, it was one test after another. Even then, they couldn't figure out his focus. Maybe it was look for Pulse Lassie. Maybe it was kill him. Either way, how could a kid that young even stand a chance? After he was made a Lassie, Dodge had some way of sensing things from Pulse. He was the one who found the Pulse Foul Sea. But the kid can't fight. So, that's why I put myself on the train to Purgeville. I figured his focus had to have something to do with destroying that Pulse Foul Sea. Thought I could do it for him, and, well, you know the rest. If I was right about his focus, he's probably a crystal already. Of course, if he was supposed to take out that thing's Lassie, then either we die, or he's a Seath.
Die? Really?
It's a pickle, all right. But the bird says no.
There's a camera when you need one.
Device that makes bad weather. Come out to play in the rain, did you? Isn't that adorable? Regulate the weather, we might be able to control these nasty critters.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
not good.
What do we do?
All right, I got it. We sneak.
Right.
Just too much to ask to cut me one break, isn't it?
hop, skip, and a jump, and we're in Nautilus.
The city of dreams.
If only we were dreaming up those clouds.
Just gonna run and take a look ahead. We can board the ship over there. Huh?
Oh.
Around here it pours, and then it rains some more.
Saz, do you hate Pulse?
Why wouldn't I? Look at this mess it's gotten us all into. Of course, it's not to say I always hated it. Seemed fishy. All that Sanctum ranting about the threat from Pulse. Only a matter of time before they strike. Pulse is infested with monsters. Scare after scare, not even a shred of proof. Tired old cynics like me? Mm-mm. We don't just swallow that tabloid crap. No, no, not me. I figured the Sanctum was up to something crooked. At least until I got dragged in.
Yeah.
Now that I think about it, all this purge business, it really only happened because Dodge found that Pulse Falci.
You're wrong.
Huh?
Don't blame him. It was all...
Yeah, you're right. It was that scum from Pulse behind it.
I might as well have tried to stop the rain. I fought the tears, but they still fell.
You're getting soaked.
I'll be fine.
It's only water.